I already buy the turtle from several weeks ago. It is from Swedish. And until now, the turtle didn't came to my house. Why is the delivery service so long?
Kak. What happened, Anda?
I'm so frustrated. You know, I buy a turtle from Swedish. Look at the turtle. Gorgeous, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, it is still in the process of the pre-clearance process. And it is in the Tanjung Priok port. And you know, when I see the news, the Tanjung Priok port have delayed the delivery service because of the holiday time. So I think the employee got holiday and they not proceed the process. And also the the container is full in the Tanjung Priok.
Yeah. Oh really?
Yeah.
Can I see the news?
Huh.
Hello everyone, my name is Nabi Satya Pramono and this is beside me, Afif Sati. We are from the group 2 and we would like to give our explanation and our opinion about this news. So, the first one is government can add more port facilities in every single port in Indonesia. That's because port in Indonesia, the equality is not the same. And also, the second one is government can fix the infrastructure of the road so that people can reach the port efficiently because the time of the reaching the port is not efficient at all. The third one will be explained by Afif.
So for the third one is the service provider can divide in a several shift. Even in the holiday time, the service provider can work as usual. Also the employee can holiday because there are time shift. So for the next is the service provider can make the pre-clearance faster so the goods not stuck in the ship and directly can send the goods.
Okay, let's move on to the number 5 and 6 will be explained by Angga and Krishna.
So in here, me and Krishna will continue about the explanation of opinion from Satrio and Afif. Number 5 is related with what Satrio said. To make the time is more become more effective, the service provider can provide the additional delivery service. So it will make the delivery service more effective and more faster.
Okay. Next is the sixth opinion. I will continue from Anda. The sixth opinion is the service provider can add the mail price so the company can still work as usual and get the revenue because of the holiday time.
I do agree with that.
Yes.
Yeah. So I think that's all about our opinion today from this news. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.